Snow haze. White as bone. That thought got dark. Another explosion. Destroy that thing first.
Over here. Weapons operational. Time to get moving and be quick about it. No gateway.
Has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. Fitting name. I'll never get into that tower unless I destroy that thing first.
Focus. Stop working.
I disabled his focus. The rest is up to you.
I'll handle it. It's off.
Stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to find a way inside the tower. It's tight, but I can squeeze through.
For identiscan.
One of these again.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
That was. Dr. Sobek, you are 355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Farrell. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000? That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Thank you. The protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, quantum encryption, black quartz stuff, way beyond military grade. That's what you demanded. So that's what we delivered.
You don't code something you can't crack. All we need is a backdoor. Upload the latest service pack update and the problem goes away.
You specifically forbade us from leaving anything resembling a backdoor in code. Every protocol to Black Quartz standard. Your words. Look, if you need me to fudge some projections, it's nothing we haven't done before.
I don't need fudged projections. I need a way to reassert control over the Hearts, Timor Swarm.
I don't know what to tell you, Ted. You're asking the impossible.
So, codes. They needed codes of some kind to control the machines. But they got out of control. Sounds bad. Statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow are being solved today. With over 25,000 human employees based in nations and corporate holdings across the globe, Feral leads the world in every sector of self-sustaining, fully automated technology. From revolutionary consumer products close to home, like the Feral Focus, to the dynamic chariot line of peacekeeping robots halting bloodshed in conflict zones across the globe, Faro remains committed to making the future smarter.
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your Focus. They'll help you understand.
Now, I know this must seem like a bizarre change in direction. I mean, we're Faro Automated Solutions, right? Number one robotics firm in the world. Why would we clear our production slate to fabricate human-operated vehicles and weapon systems, the relics of the past? All I can say at this juncture is... Trust me, we will be exploiting a massive...
So they were making machines, then they stopped to make other kinds of weapons? The air... There's no smell to it, not even old death. Nothing natural. Another cave-in. But I could get through. Use that as a ramp to get back up. Looks like I can climb here. Like the way up, what's left of it.
The BOR-7 Horus. Imagine your complete engagement ecosystem.
They blamed this place for something. Something bad. Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobek. Plants can find a way to hang on up here. Guess I can too. Myself stiffen up.
since the beginning when they engaged in unauthorized offensive operations against robots and human personnel of the Hearts Timor Energy Combine. Now, I wish that I could relate that the crisis has been exaggerated, but it's not. The peacekeepers have not responded to stand down codes, and by all signs, they appear to be replicating at a precipitous rate. Now, what I can promise, can absolutely assure you, is that I am already devoting every possible resource towards reaching a speedy conclusion to this issue. So when you hear the bad talk about us against this company in the days, maybe weeks to come, just bear in mind that we will get past this. And a day's coming when none of this will matter.
Peacekeepers. That's what they called their machines. They were built for war, not peace. Might need this.